Black banners have been raised and drums of grief have been sounded. Muharram has arrived. Muharram is the first month of the Islamic calendar. During this month, millions of Muslims from across the world hold mourning ceremonies for the martyrdom of Hussein ibn Ali, the grandson of the Prophet of Islam Muhammad, peace be upon them. Here in Karbala, mourning processions begin with the changing of red banners fluttering over the shrines of Imam Hussein and his brother, with black ones. According to ancient Arabian traditions, the red banner is raised over the burial place over he who is killed wrongfully and unjustly. In the Islamic lunar month of Muharram, the red banner is replaced with a black, which signifies mourning.
Each year, millions have gathered here in Karbala to participate in this very important event to change the flag of the Imam Hussein, peace be upon him, and his brother, Imam al-Abbas, peace be upon them. For sure, Imam Hussein, peace be upon him, he is a symbol for all the freedom fighters around the world. We need Imam Hussein, peace be upon him, in this time more than this time, because we need to show the true face for the Islamic religion.
50 years after the departure of Prophet Muhammad, the Islamic Empire had fallen into the hands of corrupt rulers, which persecuted the Prophet's descendants. Imam Hussein stood against the tyrant of his time, Yazid ibn Muawiyah, declaring that he would never bow to oppression.
Imam Hussein and his battle in Karbala inspire all those calling for freedom and righteous causes. The reason why people flock to Karbala to mourn Imam Hussein's martyrdom is because they're deeply touched by his rise against oppression and corruption.
Imam Hussein was viciously murdered alongside 72 of his kin and companions on 10th of Muharram in the year 61 after Hijra by Yazid's huge army. Over 1400 years later, Imam Hussein is still seen by millions as a revolutionary figure who sacrificed his life for social justice in the face of corruption and tyranny. Altaf Ahmad, Press TV, Karbala.